Can the market volatility and the state of the housing market drive us into recession in 2018? With a lengthy expansion in progress and prices exceeding their 2006 peaks, the housing market is an obvious place to look for signs of overheating. Investors must focus on four critical points to gain insights necessary to mitigate risk. Expansion in housing starts, household formation, residential construction, retail sales for home purchases, and other factors as yet to be seen for the housing market. Housing prices, although still growing by 6%, are still decelerated by 14%. If 2006 was a historic bubble, then current price levels should be looked at closely. But we must not forget that overall homeownership has been on the decline since 1970. Will the continued increase in the cost of renting reverse this trend? Will rising interest rates trigger urgency in the public to buy now? Will increased demand and a reported surge in new construction strengthen the housing market in 2018? Statistics show that the private residential area has a lot of room to grow. And 2018 looks to be a great year for investing in the housing market. In-depth market data and insights to these questions and more can be found in our report. Subscribe now to receive our quarterly economic report to keep you profitable and ahead of market conditions. Visit www.hiscapitalgroup.com to receive our latest economic forecast.